Hey guys, this is Panji. Welcome back to Zombie Army Trilogy. This is the final part of part 2, right? So after this, we're gonna go to the third part of Zombie Army Trilogy. Or the part 3, yeah. So, yeah. Hopefully you enjoy. Let's continue. That's what I don't like. They come from the back. Okay, let's get our bearings. There we go. Go. Hello! How are you? I hope you're enjoying so far with the game. I'm playing the last part of the second part of Zombie Army Trilogy. So, I actually finished the first part. We're concluding the second, then we'll continue with the third. Alright, let's go. I actually don't understand your name. How do I pronounce that? There we go. Close. Nice. We're still alive. All right, let's go. okay. They're still okay. That is not okay. Anything here? Nothing. Alright, let's go. Oh. Oh man, skeletons again. Alright, where else? He just spawned out of nowhere. Okay, there we go. Nothing? Alright. Oop. Okay. We should have healed up. Alright. Not a problem. How are you guys doing? Nothing. All right, let's go. Distance. Alright, here we go again. I hate it when they spawn from the back. Alright. So. Ah, and I lost it. Too bad. That's okay. Ow! You just don't get cornered. Just don't get cornered. So glad there was a space there. Turn. Twist. Hit. Their next game. Hold on. Track them. Okay. Burn it. There you go. Nice. You. There you go. Burn him. He dead. Ow. Alright. Let's manage. Chug them. Okay. Right. Nice. Now what? Oh, there's one more. Okay. There's more? It was probably assuming it would take me longer to kill the pyromancer. Okay, let's go. Safe from God. This looks like a place for... Nope. I thought there were snipers. Just bonsai people. Okay. Nice. That was dirty. Come on, just blow. Here we go. So many. What? Blow up! Whoa! Is that all? Alright, that's all. Let's go. Okay. I'm assuming... I assumed wrong. Where's the right... Is this the right place? It is! Oh no. It's a big guy. Alright. Drop. Come on. Oh man. Oh well. There you go. Ha. All that for 5 bullets. And we go. Here? No, I don't think so. I think we need to go here. Or maybe I was supposed to go there. No. Here, then up here. Alright. But why did that sparkle? Yeah, just walk in a straight line. Nice. If it would have been a horde, it would have been a nice Thermopylae kind of situation. But nope. Yeah, we get what we have. Okay, let's go. Where are we? Aha. Okay, so... We just have to survive. Oh, they're coming from everywhere. We need to gather them in one spot. I guess this is good enough. Bye. Really? They didn't hit him. Okay. Gather. I think that's good enough. Bye. Ow. From the back. Nice. Oh, there's somebody. Oh, man. It's gonna come back to life. Yep, that's one. Is that all? Any more? Strays? What the? Oh, it's a snipe. Is it a snipe? It is. Alright. I'll take that. Was hitting me. I think that's a headshot. Yep, it is. Skeletons, man. Okay. Okay, so... Can I go in? Yes. Alright. We can manage. These four first. What? Where did they come from? Oh, this is what I hate. They come from the back. Alright, that's good. Alright. Now you. Let's snipe from here. Seriously? That one was a miss. Okay, let's move. Oh! Let's go. Nice. Alright. That's okay. There's a ammo crate over here. Let's go where? There's... Here we go. Alright. Got it. Oh. We're dead. Okay, let's go. What? Where'd you come from? What? Such a narrow corridor. Okay. So... Okay. What's this? Oh! Alright. Ah! That's un- they came from the back. That was unfair.
That's wiping out the entire region with atomic bombs to you and me. I'll stay in the area as long as I can, but you really need to get a move on.
Forward. And there you go. Give me open space. Come on. Come on, open space. Are you kidding me? Open space. Come on. There you go. Forward. Reacher. Oh yeah, that's a good double barrel shotgun. All right. Okay, we use the preacher in case of emergencies. I mean really, really bad emergencies. Because this is one powerful gun. Okay, let's do this. Is there anything here? Give me nothing. Supplies, alright. Nothing I can use? Nothing? Alright. Eliminate the threat of fog. Okay, this would be an advantage if there were four of us. I'm just one, I'm alone. We gotta run. Alright. There we go. Oh, that's a lot. Let's gather them. Then we use the preacher. Come on. Come on. Oh, sweet. Mother mercy, this shotgun. Come on, gather. Gather. You're good enough. Oh, me too. Come on, gather. Oh, damn. Stop spreading around. Really? Just two? Okay, you're few enough to do this. Yep. Alright. That one. But what? The wait, hold on a minute. How do I hit you? Head? Yeah, it won't work with the chest. Okay, so how do we do this? How do I do this? Up. And that did diddly. Oh, can it break down their armor? I think I can break down their armor. Let's see. Yep. I can break down their armor. How could he even put armor on skeletons? Why are there medieval armors in World War II? What is happening? There we go. You know what? Creature! Yep. Like creatures are friend. Let's make the most out of it. Cool. Let's see. Oh no! Okay. Okay, here. Oof. Okay, let's cross. Yeah. Okay. In the name of... Can I kill it? Can I kill you though? Yep, I could kill it. That would have been a problem if it got out. Maybe it would have got out. I don't know. This is part where it's best not to know. Oh, alright. It wouldn't matter anyway, because safe room's here. Let's resupply.
Hello? I'll circle a couple more times, but then I'm going to have to bail. Awfully sorry, chaps, but unless you pull a miracle, you're going to be on your own.
Oh, that's going to be a problem. I can't reload the preacher normally. We need a shotgun again. Let's find one. Is there a shotgun here? Anywhere? Nothing? Nothing. Alright, we have to settle for this one until we find a shotgun. Yeah. Special kind of ammo. Unfortunate, but yeah, that's the game. Out the herd. All right. Let's do this. Okay. And we run. Run. Oh, There you go. Alright. Oh, they're so close. Gotta run, gotta run. Okay. Oh, this is a good spot. Oh, that's beautiful. Go up. Okay, scope out. Oh, this is gonna be a narrow fight. Anything here you can use? Nothing? Alright. Alright, let's go. Okay. I'm glad that missed me. I mean, not complaining, but that should have hit me. I'm just glad it didn't. Anything here though? Nothing. Alright, let's go here. Oh, this is not good. It'd be nice if they give me a preacher round. Oh, damn. That's a miss. That's okay. Where do I go? I guess here. There's an arrow pointing there. Corpse is gone. Too bad. Ooh, that's dirty. Hold on a minute. Ow! That was again dirty. Turn green. What am I supposed to do? What is going on? Oh!
Help me, please! I can't hold on!
Oh, that's the boss. Okay. How do we do this? Are they floating skulls again? Yep, it's floating skulls again. This is the point where it's best to have a shotgun. Or a machine gun. Oh, damn. Don't get cornered. I wonder how well the creature will do. Creature does well. Okay, there's that. Checkpoint. Nice. We have no choice. We gotta use this. Okay, just don't get cornered, just don't get cornered. Alright. Let's thin it a bit. There you go. Bad. Oh. Focus on the big guy. Focus on the big guy. Ah. Okay, that's it. I think we're done. Nice. Get the relic. Okay, we're done with part 2. We're going to proceed with part 3. The last part of the trilogy.
see you. Hold tight, I'm coming to get you.
All right, nice.
Welcome aboard. Hold on to your hats.
All right. So we're on to part 3. Let's go.
The Book of Souls predicted my ascent. The Hellmouth illuminates the righteous struggle before us. We stand on the brink of eternal power!
Oh look, Zombie Hitler. Of course he's the last boss. Aw, yeah.
Operation Red Harvest reduced much of Berlin to ash. But legions of Nazi zombies still gather in the bomb-blasted ruins of the city. However, there are survivors trying to reclaim what remains of civilization. They look to you for salvation. Do not let them die.
All right. Nothing. All right, let's go.
We've established the base of operations near your position. If you can make it over here, I've got a mission for you.
These are people. All right, they move. Nice.
Heavy out there. Someone needs to clear this place out.
I hear you, brother. We'd better stay alert until we hear from operations.
So let's give him a mess with. I think that's it. Alright, let's go.
The General's waiting for you over at Operations. It's just another couple of streets away. You must have seen it from the roof. Be careful.
Alright. I should not have. Can we aim? Oh my. What the? We shouldn't have eaten that. Or taken that, I'm sorry. What? Alright, this is bad. Should we just wait? How long does this last? Oh, this is bad. Okay, I think we're back to normal. Okay, we're back to normal. Oh, he's dead. He did. His throat's off. Okay. Let's go. Okay. He was right. Pistol. Right. Hold set trap. Alright. I guess we go. Oh. Yeah. That was a trip mine.
Excellent, you made it. Now just give me a few seconds while I run through the new decontamination protocol. Don't worry, this stuff won't hurt you, but it's effective on zombies. And we can't be too careful now, can we?
Head on in. The general's waiting for you. We were hit hard last night. We lost quite a few good men.
They're mostly Russians. Alright.
Don't worry, you're going to be fine.
And mostly the Red Army.
Sergeant Tanner, the East Wing barricade needs urgent repair.
I can't believe it. I'm pretty sure that's not normal. Hmm. I was only trying to make a cup of tea.
Both French or English.
You wouldn't believe how many light bulbs.
This is a German civilian. Yeah.
The bombs were a mistake.
If you can knock them all down, you get a prize.
Someone will check it out.
Do I win anything if I hit them? I don't think I... That one just goes on and on. Let's just go.
I'm sure I saw something moving down there.
Oh, wait.
No. Must have been nothing.
English?
Remember,
can't tell. My uniform's so dirty. It's fine. Other outfits.
Hang in there, chaps. We can make it through this.
Russian. Yeah, okay, let's just go.
Good to see you. We have a situation.
English.
One of our best men, McNeil, was forced into St. Ulrich Hospital on his way back here. That place was overrun months ago, and we've not heard from him. I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel he was carrying.
Man your stations.
All right. Okay, I guess we go down and out. Oh, don't go out.
I'm sorry, I can't open the gate just yet. The streets are swarming and our bunker is almost overrun. We could use your help in there thinning them out. We've set up a radio out there that seems to attract them. Turn it on when you're ready.
All right. So... this looks bad. You know what, let's just swing it. Let's fight fences. There's a zombie right there, hold on. Here they come. Oh, that's loud. Oh, they're right here. I think that's most of them. The rest are in here. Hold on, where?
There you are.
Are you dead? Alright, you're dead.
We could have done it without you.
I don't think we can pick it up. Let's just leave it alone. Alright. Can we refill ammo though? Here we go. Grenades, then the shotgun. Anything else you can get? Nothing? Alright. Now where do we go? Okay, back. That's nice. Survivor kill, 100 points. We have a true discernment. Oops, did I kill someone? I think I killed someone. What? How could there be zombies here when you guys are there? Oh well. Where do I go? Here. Still alive. Woo. There you go.
Here.
Okay, we have enough. I was gonna ask. What the? That's unfair. The door behind me closed. That was... Okay, move a bit forward. Kill. There you go. Shotgun. Is this the right way? The dude had no arms. Oh, we have to start this again. Oh, this is crazy. This game is not game wasn't done as well as it should be, because there are a lot of inconsistencies, a lot of errors. Are they gone? Can we proceed? Are they gonna ambush me? I can't believe that didn't register. That did not register too. Pyromancer there? I think there is. There is not. They're just burning. And nothing else here. Alright. Okay. Any supplies? Anything? They don't use safe rooms anymore. I noticed that. It's just one objective after the other. I guess that's enough. Collect McNeil's intel.
This is McNeil.
That's him. Okay, this is unfair. Here you go. Here you go. We'll go there later. We just have to deal with this. So I guess there are safe rooms.
Transmission received. I'll start coding this straight away. Damn shame about McNeil, though.
Yep.
Top notch intel McNeil had. It mentions something about a vault of power and a keystone. But it'll take me some time to decipher all of that. In the meantime, McNeil says Hitler's got his filthy hands on the Book of Souls, and he's using it to marshal the zombies over on the east side of the city. This could be your chance to take him out.
Right. Let's continue. Oh. Snipers. Oh! Guess we go here. No other choice. Oh, that's blocked. Oops. Now what? The place was filled with explosives. This game does not allow me to vault over sandbags knee-high. What the heck? That was weird. I can't vault over this. Okay. Should we do one more? I think we should.
You know that Hitler is rallying his Nazi zombie horde somewhere beyond the irradiated zone. get to his location and find a way to stop him.
Permanently. All right. Yeah, that won't hit anything else. The helmet just stopped it right there.
Yeah.
3. Oh, just too bad. Give me 4. Give me 3. Give me 4. 2. 3. So, can we kill it? Yes, we can. So. But they're gonna launch the zombie to infect other countries? That's weird. Hold on a minute. Alright, let's go. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, it's a big elevator. Background music for the lift was like a old style version of the theme song for this video game. Alright. Stop moving!
Oh,
Nope, not there. I guess here. But can we open this? Yes, we can. There, so they're probably gonna come from here. Yeah, I think so. Okay, that's it then. What do we do now? Where do we go? No arrow. Oh. Okay. And then from here, there you go. Bye. There they are. Is that a headshot? That's a dick shot. That's why they magnified it. Not them. There are. Run. Big guy. Okay, big guy then. There you go. There you go. Oh, yeah. Yep. All right, let's go. Where's the crate for the shotgun? Here we go. Oh, okay. Train. Oh, you're gonna be kidding me. Okay, let's just see where this goes. Revolver, come on. Where's the revolver? Where's my revolver? Oh. August the revolver. Alright. No. Again. Hit the bomber, man. Yes. Bye. Either wide open areas or extremely narrow spots. I mean, long narrow corridors. Like this. vibrating. Something's happening. Something happening? Something's happening. Can I get up? Can I get up? I don't want to die. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. So up there. Gotta go up here. Across the... Okay. What the... They're wearing armor. They're wearing armor. Okay, so we just need to hit them repeatedly. So yeah. Right. We're good. We're good. It's a big guy. Thank you, narrow corridor. Oh, that's it. We lost a combo. It's okay. Doesn't matter. Oh. What a waste. But that's okay. Survival is what's important. Let's just go. So we go up. Cross. Oh, we're so close. A nice run. Ammo, ammo, ammo. And now he's got body parts in storage. He's planning something big. This vault of power that McNeil mentioned seems to be the source of the zombie outbreak. Maybe you can stop this madness from there. I'll keep looking into it. In the meantime, the sooner you deal with Hitler, the better. Okay. Oh no. Can we kill them? No, just in case. Just in case. sitting. Did it kill you? Just in case. Oops. Sorry, man. Gotta play safe. Alright. Whoa. Wait, everyone we killed was for nothing? Gotta pull out the shotgun. I like it when it specified release Nazi zombies. Specifically. Alright. Okay, that makes no sense. That's a leg. Those are organs. I mean intestinal organs, like. That makes no sense. I mean, I get they're trying to be disgusting, but intestines do not link straight to the leg. That's weird. Release, but yeah, where's that switch? Isn't here. Alright. Go up. Is there anything up here? There is. Oh, that doesn't look good. That's one. Really? There you go. Okay, grenades help. All right. Is this... do we end here? Is this the, do we end the stage? Yeah. And there's Zombie Hitler. Hitler is the one. Okay, you know what, let's continue next time, alright? Let's end here. Yeah, thanks for watching, like and subscribe to my YouTube channel if you want, and I hope you follow me on Twitch. So, hope you enjoyed, right? Panji signing out.